bacon, and then edamame. What else can look like dirty stuff? A bottom bun.
Yes. Hey everybody, welcome back to High Level Gaming. This is Shepard here, Giraffes at the wheel behind Hipster Cafe.
Hello, yep, it's me, I'm playing.
We are going to be starting a new game, I guess. Let's dive right in. This is a brand new showcase for the IGC. So thank you very much, developers and IGC.
Yeah, we're going to try to play it for real.
And we will show you how to unlock its full potential.
All right.
Okay.
We got our first little cafe here.
Yeah, a little cafe. I like it.
Cafe.
We got an old library. Oh, okay.
Oh, I can't wait to put that out of business.
Looks like we can...
Oh, we can get rid of the fire station? All that needs to be a cafe.
Okay, wait. Hey, what does this guy want? Oh, he's really
pissed. He wants to work out.
Well, this is a cafe, sir.
Okay, let's see what we got going first. We got 10K.
10K, all right. So first things first, I guess we're going to need some food for the cafe. So we don't have much to start with. Eggs. Okay, yeah, that's a good place for an egg. And it is delightfully complemented by another egg. What will the chef do next? Now the chef is adding just a bit of a peppery accent with some sausages.
I need to delete the sausage here.
You cannot delete sausage.
Boom. It's a lady, and she's got a toy. We call this lonely breakfast.
Hey, look, cops love it. Recommended. Okay, now we need to get creative.
Flamboyant, sharp-tasting egg platter.
Not a bad first attempt.
Not a bad one. And there we go.
Health department approved. Let's do it.
Approved.
All right, should we make a coffee now since we are a cafe?
Yeah, we are a cafe.
All right.
Coffee blend. All right, full-bodied. Let's do, it's super bright. It's also f***ing bitter. Hmm? Little body.
Little body. Draw a star for these guys or the police want you to draw an eye.
You can have a little star tattoo.
Man, they're just not getting it. They're not.
Oh, that looks like it's
a mad
tattoo.
Oh, God, no, yeah, we need to get that. We need to get that
that's
away.
That's not what I meant to do.
That's going
that's
the wrong direction.
That's not what I meant to do. We can't do stars. Nope. We don't do stars.
No stars.
Screw
it.
Let me try the star.
I like this.
Let me see if he's going to be shitting on a star.
Oh, yeah, okay. Don't you know how to make a regular star?
It just makes hate crimes. A light bulb.
Yeah, it's a f***ing starry light bulb. Let's go.
All right, and a steaming pile of brown coffee.
That's a great description. That's a great product.
Oh, I am loving our shit.
We've got a really diverse menu so far.
Yep, this isn't happening.
No, we don't need to whip bottom. Although it was called a whip bottom burger, so... I think this menu will take us far
so far. Yep, this is what we need. Yeah. Now. We need something. What's going to be an unappealing McDonald's?
Ba-da-da-da-da! Oh, I'm in love with it. One more duh.
That was like a butt. A butt. Duh.
Ba da da. Yeah, I guess you're right, yeah.
Da
da da.
Ba da da da.
Ba da ba ba ba.
Oh, ba da ba ba da ba ba. So there's like a couple buzz, huh?
I guess. It's ba da da or bop, whichever, it depends on your dialect. It's a regional thing. Hey, everybody out there, get in the comments and tell us how the hell do you spell this?
Oh, we're going full trademark on this
one. Oh, God, no. I don't think we can show that. I don't think we can show that. I really don't think we can show that.
Where is the icon choice? Can I please get a letter?
No, it's mostly just coffee shit or the mustache.
Okay, this kind of looks like one of the things they did.
Who did?
McDonald's? Alright, let's get... Okay, let's cut everything.
Just clean it up a little.
Oh, this is what it's like with nothing.
What if we just don't put a tagline and just have it say McDonald's?
I think we're going to.
McDonald's! I love that. Dude, that last one before this, really fucking... That, I'm pretty sure, is like the exact McCafe logo.
Oh, I think it is.
Change the tagline to McCafe.
Oh, God.
Yeah, that doesn't look official at all.
I'm gonna just do the McDonald's.
McDonald's.
Alright, we came up with something nice and original.
Yeah, that's a perfectly original, unique idea. Anybody who says otherwise is a liar and hates America.
Furniture, here we go. What does every McDonald's have? Oh, a Bitcoin machine?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've seen that in my local McDonald's.
Huh. I think I has an idea. You can only buy and exchange crypto at McDonald's from now on.
We started a McDonald's that only exchanges crypto. We got ourselves a title.
Crypto Donald's. All right, guys, give me one moment. We have 9,000. Let's see what I can do. See you guys in like 2 seconds for you. A million for us. Go fast, Shepard, put in the fast thing.
Okay, fine.
Do it now.
You messed it up. Now they know I'm just making noises.
Okay. What is this? An arcade? It's the future of McDonald's. Not the one you're thinking of.
No, it's legally distinct McDonald's.
Legally distinct McDonald's. Look, watch, I'll show you. See? McDonald's. Totally different. No one in sight. Hot take. Yo, 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 it's Chavo of Olympia South and this motherfucker. That's a cool NPC.
Yeah, I'd get in his pickup truck.
These are all bitcoins. They have a maze of crypto.
Yeah, and they're not happy with it. They have to pay crypto to get out.
And they can have themselves, of course, a steaming pile of coffee or a sad, horny morning.
I am a big fan of the sad, horny morning. That's my recommendation.
I think we're going to go ahead and spice up the menu a little bit.
Yeah, let's diversify. Got.
Bourbon? I thought bourbon was, like, liquid.
Huh. What will Chef Giraffe create today?
We are going to have...
Bread. We bought it at the Safeway.
Our newest menu item? All right. Now, another drink. Let's see. Sweet. Full body. Super bright.
We have one that wants a star, and then another that wants a tree. Fast liquid. That's what you're gonna get after you drink this.
Okay, I can do a tree. First, every good tree has a nice root structure.
Okay.
Big bushy leaves and down.
It's a tree.
And then it has little tree veins.
Yeah, they get the chlorophyll up the wood.
And then it has a lot of tree.
Yeah, it is everywhere. That's just tree.
There we go.
1895. Okay, so I think what we need to do is get some research going for that.
Oh, yeah, because we need more shit.
For that, we're probably going to have to hire a little staff.
Shit, okay, I got to make one real quick.
Okay, they're just going to do this. Just make a cheese. Just cheese. I think if you hold shift, you can put down multiple pieces, like hold shift when you drop it. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Bouncy
cheese. Oh, shit.
God damn. We are left with our original four pieces of cheese. Let's try that again. Go!
Oh, shit. I'm gonna finalize this before anything bad happens.
It's part of our deconstructed sandwich line. Soon we'll sell a grilled.
Right.
And soon we'll have a whole sandwich.
It's just a thing of, like, charcoal burning.
Oh my god, yeah, let's get some research going.
Okay, yeah, research. Good idea. We might need to hire somebody.
We're gonna need a researcher here.
Okay, hire somebody. Who's gonna be a good researcher? What about Drozy D? She's cheap. Oh, wait.
Nope. What was that one?
Which one?
The one that was like...
Hey, watch this. This is cool.
Was that... I'm pretty sure Captain Picard was in that shit. Hey, look, that last guy looked good. That guy. He looks good. He knows research and shoeing, and those are the two things we need him to do.
That's the guy.
Let's get some research going here.
Research.
Should we focus on entertainment, equipment, food, or drinks?
I think food.
Yeah, let's go with food. They have the Bitcoin to play with.
Bacon. And then... Edamame. What else can look like dirty stuff? A bottom bun.
Yes, only the bottom bun.
Where's our red shirt?
He seems like he should be a researcher. We'll have two people on research, but we need some floaters, otherwise no one's going to be able to taste our glorious concoctions like bread and cheese and sad, horny morning.
Alright, oh, research, cooking, shoeing.
He's terrible at cooking, but he'll get better.
Let's see if this is a profitable income.
Yeah, let's give it a little bit of time. Oh, that's going the wrong direction.
That looked rough.
Yeah, that's
great
not...
Great timing on that.
Yeah, that was... We didn't edit that.
Oh, those guys were fighting. Did you see that?
Oh, yeah. People are getting aggravated now. They can't wait to get their hands on cheese.
Oh, they want music. Well, you know, that is kind of fair.
Oh, wait. We have objectives. Oh, okay. We've already spent most of our money, and I don't think we have a chair or a table. Let's just get some cash from Dad. Plenty of account. I've stayed away from drugs. Weed's not a drug.
Expenses. Okay. Staff. A lot. Rent? Nothing so far. Tips. Is nobody buying the food?
I think that might be because of the lack of seating.
Oh. Okay. Let's give us a little pause. I guess this area here. Let's get this little guy. Are these tires not good enough for you?
I don't think you can pull them up to the table. Oh, see? There. Hey, go away. I know we succeeded. Some people can sit in the corner and think about what they've done while they eat cheese.
They can eat there. Decorations. Entertainment. Column. That's pretty entertaining.
Man, my dad used to take me out to the column when I was a kid. He would leave me chained up for hours. Kids love columns. They'll be fine.
I hate to do this, but we'll sell a couple of these guys.
Yeah, maybe the maze isn't doing too well for us.
You will never say that.
they do still want music and physical fitness and now art, apparently. So we got some music right here for them.
Oh, okay, some decorations.
Nothing but Marlin. No lights. There is only Marlin now.
Only Marlin. Oh, you say no, huh?
They are trying to put unconstitutional limits on our Marlins. We got gay pool over there. We got a bicycle on the wall.
Alright guys, now, make me money. Hey, it's starting to climb up a little bit here.
Oh, nope, that just changed that pretty quick. I think when we actually have to pay our employees, it's hurting us because no one is actually paying for anything. I don't know if they can get to the register.
They can get to the register. Look, they're getting Bitcoin.
Okay, let's see. Nope, they just turn around.
If they really want to get to the register, they can now.
Yeah, but widen it up a bit.
That's the last concession I make on this maze. Oh, we're getting back up to 3,000, so we might be getting stable.
Every time I say that.
All right, now that we've given it some time.
Bacon and ketchup. American breakfast. And some cheese. It is our cheeseburger bacon ketchup surprise. $23.95.
All right, let's see. I'm going to add ourselves another menu item. Let's do another coffee.
Another coffee.
Did I get any more coffees? I did not. I just did food.
We still need to set more research. We're wasting valuable research time.
Are they all gone now?
Yeah, see, it has the little exclamation point. That happened a while ago.
Oh, damn. Okay, well.
Let's get some drinks. Let's get some new coffees up there.
If that's the case, it was that fast.
Well, I think it slows down each new tier. But who knows? Let's give it a shot. We'll do that. We'll get some mochaccino.
And take me down to the corn dog.
Take me down to corn dog city where I have corn dogs.
There you go. I gotta take some time.
Can't stop saying corn dog.
Alright, come on, guys. Come on, guys. We need some money. Let's talk to our dad. How's he doing?
Yeah, how are you doing, Dad? Are we broke enough? What concert costs just 45 cents? 50 cents featuring Nickelback! I'm gonna put you in a home.
Okay, Dad. Man, enjoy your dad. I'm gonna call Dad. F*** you, Dad. No more calling Dad. He's bumming me out. Aw, we're hemorrhaging money again.
Yeah, no one... Can people not... Are those chairs not facing the right way for the table?
I hate to do this. Okay. Well, red shirt. I mean... Well, I could keep him and he can do everything.
That is true. Or keep him and just... Is that why we're not making money? Because we don't have anyone, like... No one's cooking or ordering.
Oh, alright, here's how it works. He'll do everything.
Other guy will research.
And other guy will research and shoe.
They want entertainment. Find one that gives you an art point that we have. We don't have any that give us an art point right now. We're uncultured. There we go, an arcade machine. That sounds pretty great.
Research finished. Alright, hurry. We gotta buy that arcade machine before we run out of money.
Okay, let's get this in here while we still have enough money for it.
Face the corner like you should. Okay, check it out.
What's going on?
We got money. We can survive. How much does one of these cost? Oh.
That's a lot of money. It looks like we're getting some tips from the music and now from the arcade. Can people get to the arcade machine? Oh, yeah, they can.
Yeah.
So we're going to start getting some tips from that. So, yeah, see, there's our income. Everything in this place you will be able to insert money into.
Oh.
Moonchild has odd-looking mushrooms in her food. Dude, we don't have mushrooms.
I didn't know we learned how to do mushrooms. That's probably not mushroom.
We don't have mushrooms on our menu, man.
Yeah, don't eat that.
Yeah, where did you get that? Was it in a plastic bag? It might have fallen out of a little f***ing Starfleet Academy's pocket over there.
A little arcade machine. I know it looks like I'm wasting a lot of money, but I think this is the way to go. I saw somebody make money out of this once. I saw one guy give us tips, so I think that has to be the way.
Here's my thought. We're getting the tips, but our expenditures are too high. We might have to let go of our workforce. Because I don't think it takes employees to run these machines. So what if we just had nothing but machines and nothing that we spend our money on? No one would get to eat, but it seems like they're not really doing that all that much anyway. Hey, you two, stop making me look like a dick and stop wanting to eat. Thank you.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Now that we have no expenses, we have nowhere to go but up. It looks like the money's actually going up. Do you think we could actually make a ton of money without selling any food or drinks in a cafe?
Alright, we already broke the game.
Well, that was Hipster Cafe, everyone.
That was Hipster Cafe.
Thanks so much for watching, everybody. Make sure to remember, like and subscribe if you like what you saw. Help support your two favorite stoners. And we'll be back later on with some great high-level content. And until then,
Ba-da-ba-ba. Stay high.
You gotta do it right. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
Stay high.